And we're back to State of Decay. As we are all wrestle. We still have enough stamina that we should be able to do. Maybe go fighting up again and try to work on cardio. Maybe shooting too. I mean, we do have a lot of ammo.
Scratch that off the wish list.
There we go. Would you live the all of oil? We still need more ammo, though, and the only place to really find ammo is... yeah, way over there. Don't really want to go way over there. One of our allies is in trouble. Well, obviously I should deal with this. Yeah, you know what, I'm leaving this hill.
You're going to burn yourself out if you don't come home and rest a little.
If I can do this without hitting that car. Don't curse your salvation. Hell yeah. So many cars. All the cars. And a crappy station wagon.
I need a breather.
Crappy station wagon away. What's it say? Okay. He's doing better. Good. Stuff. And we're gonna go rescue an ally, and then I'm gonna try to figure out where the hell to get ammo. If I really have to go all the way down there. That'll suck. Yeah, the army might have use for me. That's reassuring. Can I drive up this rocky slope? This seems like a bad idea to me. But I can. So why the hell are you out here? By yourself.
I got these assholes.
Don't, that's a tree.
Trouble on the right.
Whoa, holy crap. Zombies off me. Off me, I said. Oh my god, off me, you whores. Damn it. I knew that was gonna happen. Eventually. Of course, there they come. Damn me. Too rapid fire. There we
go. Let's go!
I'm done. Get in the car. Get in the car. Now we're friends with Frank. Yeah. Don't mind me, who's Frank? Ah, yeah, it's that one. So I wanted to level him up, too. Though Robert Boyer has leadership, which is not bad. He also has countering, which sort of helps with the whole... the whole morale issues. Come on, stop. Stop running into trees, you dumbass. Damn it. So I knew that was gonna happen. Oh god, oh god. Get off me, you bastard.
Oh. got that one! Damn, I'm tired. Break his fucking skull!
Whoa! Weak. Okay, how far back is it to the place? How much cardio do I need? This is gonna be... Oh crap, zombie hard. Well... this is probably gonna be painful. At least this might get my fighting skill up again.
Damn it, back me up! Don't let it get up!
You, zombie. Don't I shot him in the chest. Or neck. Get off him.
Better get ready. We'll be on him soon if we keep going this way.
I'm missing a lot, ain't I? Where's that car isn't blown up yet? Sorry about that, Frank. My bad, buddy. I'm just going to continue this way. Mean to blow you up. Oh god. Where's this new ammo cache? Hey look. It's still pretty much over there. Lovely. Oh, seems we have to go over there. Oh, and if I send a runner over there to help get for ammo, oh god, that's gonna be fun trying to get them back. They're probably gonna end up with getting stuck over there, and I'll have to escort them back.
Okay, that's all we need.
Crap, my fight needs. Fight's almost leveled up.
We've run into a bit of a snag. I know we wanted to make some improvements. But we're missing a few things.
Just what we need
can
missing.
We can track down, or find another way. But it'd be faster if you did a little scavenger hunt.
So we need... insulation. Yeah, I'm... barely... got enough... Hey, what am I doing? Reload?
Like we missed an opportunity there.
Yeah, well, whatever. Oh, it's been pretty quiet. Okay. We're gonna go get more ammo. Since we need more ammo. That would be nice if we could trade food for ammo and stuff. I think eventually we can get some ammo crates from stuff. But yeah. the moment, this is gonna be a bit of a road trip. I mean, there's stuff to do over here, like the law and such, so we might as well do those while we're down there. Let's see what's the best way to get there. I'd probably just follow this road, actually. Yeah, just follow the road.
Hey, you feeling patriotic? We could use your eyes to help us clear out some Zeds.
And artillery spying. That's fun and all, but I'm on a mission. On the road again. I can't remember how the lyrics go, but we're on the road again. This is why I like driving, because it's the best way to kill zombies, usually. You just run them over. It takes out a lot of them at once. You don't have to really get out there. So you don't really level up skills and such. Now we can prepare to feast. Yay, feast! Yay, frame drops! Oh! Whoa, that was... And it's flying all the way over the hill. Okay, then. That was a bit awkward. Welcome to Marshall. Reminds me, what's what I'm looking for? Where's the thing? We can have two more outposts, good. Two more outposts. And this one's not a bad location. Whoa, truck, whoa. Alright, get off my... That's better. And I'll take those at this gas station. I do like gas stations for outpost.
Damn, I'm tired.
Don't. No, zombie. Level 5 fighting. Good. Search.
I'm lucky they didn't hear that.
Food? We don't really need too much food. And that'll do.
I'm lucky they didn't hear
more
that.
More food, just in case.
Okay. Looks like no zombies were close by.
Profan. Good. Good. That's an... Oh yeah, that's right. This can be made into an outpost. Yeah. I can work with that. Down, zombie. Ugh. Curse the lack of stamina.
Very secure. No Zed.
I sure ate that snack.
That's the kind of shit I like to see.
Now then, just outpost.
Looks like a good spot for an outpost.
Next step. Sure you want to go through with this?
And by the way, words of inspiration. There we go. 4 stamina. Now we can continue. Shouldn't this be an outpost? Where is my supply locker? Supply locker. Wait, what's going on over there? That. I thought I set this up as a outpost. Game. I'll buy supply locker. Oh crap. Yeah, I did. They ain't on recharge, but I'm confused a bit though. Maybe because of how far away it is. Hey, off my door. Knock it off, zombie. Oh well. Find seriously, why is that not I don't know. It bothers me a bit. I need an outpost all the way over here after all. But no, that one I might start complaining about that. It's just I don't even know why. It didn't. Ow. Okay, let's try not doing that again. I just thought that said Mr. Rogers. Mr. Rogers is corner store. You know. Hey, no. I'm searching this thing. Get your own place.
All quiet here.
What the hell is that over there? Is that something? God Rampage. I'm like, is that a Cthulhu thing? Operation KDA? And Tosha. Big old cola. Have a big old day. Should there be boards there or someplace? Seriously. Bah, over here maybe.
Okay. Looks like no zombies that are close by.
I came over here for boards, not food, game. I suppose there are more locations to search. Maybe that was in the right place I was searching. I don't know. All I know is there's
I need
house.
A breather.
Open. Yay. I don't think there's any in the refrigerator, but... how about in this freezer?
I'm lucky they didn't hear that.
Nothing. How about on these shelves? Machete. Okay. Inside, maybe, probably in the chest, if anything. Nothing? Hmm. Or maybe there could be nothing at all, and the game's trolling me. Hmm. Well, that was a lot of places to search still, so let's check out. It's also apparently...
that's the kind of shit I like to see.
Oh, I found insulation and nothing else. Is that something lube or no? That's a sink.
All quiet here.
Ooh, not bad.
Where the hell am I gonna carry this? Scratch that off the wish list. Sit tight. I'm bringing this stuff home.
We'll be ready.
Let's see. I'll just try the food. Yeah, I'll take that.
I don't have enough space for this.
Wish I could take more, but oh well. It'd be better if I could have my outpost so I could turn stuff in. Yeah. That just bothers me a bit. We're gonna go over here and try to take this one. Something about not taking an outpost really bothers me a bit. Because I sort of need an outpost. Oh, there's the trucking warehouse, which is useful. Useful base operations, but I never really used it because, well, I didn't really stay in Marshall too long. Whoa. That could have been bad. Could have been bad. Alright. Search the place. Found nothing. Found a snack and some more aspirin.
Better look around.
And the zombies are all starting to come. Damn you, screamers. I hate you bastards. No. Dodge, crap. Stop that.
I think I've got something for you.
Check
on
your
map. The more infestations there are, the more dangerous the streets get.
Ooh, Phil. That could be useful. Anything out still? Well, probably so. Okay. We'll check that shortly.
Where the hell am I gonna carry this?
Now then, it's definitely
like a good spot for an outpost.
Are you sure? That's a big decision.
Yes, I'm sure.
Let's make this outpost happen.
Yes. Thank you. Not sure why I didn't do that last time. Ah, Ah, oh, god, that's nice. Because now I can just basically loot this place, like so. Loot everything in the store.
Nice.
Go over here. Of course, I still need to turn him in bolt and all that, but yeah. And those field canisters would be nice to have. But I don't really want to lug them all the way back or send my crew out here just for them. Would be nice to have. I probably can't lift the counter anymore. Yeah, well. Oh well, this place is searched. Stop running into the wall. Me. Come on, me. Now, we have an outpost. Well done. Now we're gonna go visit the law. And we're gonna crash into that. Cause I'm so good at this. You'll never take me alive, zombies. Car's just bloody in my way. Of course, why not? Okay, let's go see what the law wants.
All due respect, Your Honor, we're stretched too thin as it is. You got half my guys guarding the dispensary instead of out there pushing these things back.
I understand the difficulties, Sheriff, but I don't know what you expect me to do about it. We only have so many trained officers left, and I'm not comfortable with the prospect of arming civilians for this kind of work.
If you'd let me start training them,
We'll discuss this later, Sheriff. We have a visitor. Welcome. I suppose you've heard our broadcasts? Well, it's all true. We have a safe, secure society here, governed by the rule of law. Walk with me. I'll explain.
You have a society? I'm sorry. What exactly happened in the United States when I wasn't looking?
Look around. We're facing a disaster of unprecedented scale. We have no way of knowing how widespread it is or how long it will take federal authorities to respond. Until they do, we have to look out for ourselves. It may not be the most constitutionally traditional succession, but it's all we have.
All we have? The army's camped just across the river.
Yes, and other than vaguely threatening radio broadcasts, they've made no attempt to contact us or provide relief efforts to the civilian government. Meanwhile, ordinary citizens like yourselves are living in fear. Fear of the dead. Fear of the criminal element that sees this as an opportunity to prey on their fellow man. Fear of the uncertain future of our nation. But it doesn't have to be that way.
Yep, just gonna stare some of them stuff. Though it does still cost me influence to take it. Oh well.
And, of course, all firearms will be surrendered. Only duly appointed law enforcement officers are allowed to go on.
Yeah.
Right. Well, thanks for the offer. But we're doing just fine on our own. And I'm damn sure not surrendering my guns when the streets are full of flesh-eating...
Exactly.
I'm very sorry to hear that. We'd certainly prefer it if people joined us freely before the issue has to be forced.
Is that a threat?
Just a reminder that the Wild West doesn't last forever.
Fun times. Anyway,
don't
what do you
personal.
Want? Call.
I'm a lot of strain. We're penned in pretty good by these things, and like you might have heard, we're short-handed. Tell you what, Help me clear some of these problem areas out, and I'll vouch for you. Put in a good word, maybe set up some kind of trade arrangement.
I like Carl, to be honest.
Damn, I'm
feel like lending a hand?
Happy to help.
Hope you're geared up. We've got a few infestations to deal with.
Fun times. But yeah, I like Carl. He's a nice guy. He understands this thing. Compared to the judge who's like, yes, join us. But you must give up all your guns because you're not an officer of the law, you're a civilian. You must obey the law. Or the sheriff's just like, yeah, I just want these zombies dealt with. I don't care what we have to do. Them zombies. Oh crap, I forgot about the fact that there's another guy. Whoops. Hi, guy. My gang in the truck. That's better.
I hate to see the old girl like this.
Wait, what?
The town. Yeah. It's been on rough times for a while now. But it used to be a damn fine place to live. Raise a family.
Whatever you say.
Of course, my wife didn't agree, but never you mind.
Go on.
Well, she married a machinist. Didn't like it when I became a cop instead. She finally had enough a few years back. Took our son to live in the city. Said it would be a more enriching environment for him.
I'm sorry.
Not your fault. I just hope things there aren't as bad as they are here.
Looks pretty clear to me. Okay, let's get started. Heads up. We got zombies coming in.
Oh god, there's two zombie hearts too. Oh, sorry. I was trying to shoot the zombie behind you, but I shot you in the face. My bad. Whoa, 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 whoa.
Break his fucking skull!
Yeah, let me reload. Screamer. Out.
You got that one!
Whoa, 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 zombies.
Mayday, mayday!
Oh no. Oscar Honeycutt. I'm trying to save you, but I'm getting my ass handed to me. There we go. Yay!
One down.
Let's go.
Watch my back.
Okay. Of course, I'm gonna search the place firstly.
You think it's bad now? You should have seen Marshall in the first couple of days. Seemed like half the town was already dead or dying. The other half was trying to cram into the courthouse for protection.
Yeah, I'll take that. Anything out? These could be meds. That's food. I'll take the pistol, though. I'm gonna pass up a good pistol, after all. Try to ammo. And golf club, I might need that.
So, anyway,
Mayor Carson had got himself shot trying to cross the bridges. The city council was locked in a conference room and refused to come out. The police station was overrun. It was chaos. Judge Lawton stepped up. Got us all organized, kept people from each other's throats. So maybe she's not technically the law of the land. But damn sure we'd all be dead without her.
At least I can remember that there was medicine help.
Better keep moving. We got zombies behind us.
What's in the refrigerator? Probably food. Damn.
Crap. So much for doing it the quiet way.
Wait, hey! Not my way, I'm trying to shoot these zombies. Don't.
Grab it!
Sounds. Hey, well, I used my flash, there we go. That was not effective at all. Reload. Okay, that'll do. Yeah, a bit low on ammo, but, well. Let's see. Carter could use a bit of work. Fighting two. To the next infestation. Yes,
some folks never see how good.
Mayday, mayday! Is anyone reading? We're trapped. Lots of zombies outside, and we're out of ammo. Don't know how long we can hold out.
Sit tight. Help's on the way. Come on. We can deal with the rest of these infestations later. We gotta help those people first.
We. It's right near the car house, too. Convenience.
Keep an eye out to the left.
Yay. Okay.
Anybody in here?
Hey, look. People are in here. Well, that was easy. Ooh, medicine.
Where the hell am I gonna carry this?
That's not bad stuff, too. Shit.
I can't thank you enough.
Ooh, more medicine.
Where the hell am I gonna carry this?
All that medicine.
Zombies on our right. I can't thank you enough. Thanks. We owe you big time.
Don't you worry about it. We're happy to help.
Yay, we did stuff.
Call it a day there. The rest of those infestations can wait a while. I appreciate the help, though.
Now we can call for backup. When we want to. Alright, that's gonna go for places and yeah. Huzzah. Anyway, I'm going to Fair Hill in the next episode. Something about medicine and what the hell's going on. Okay. I don't even know what's going on at home. I'm just going to end Fair Hill now. Hope you all enjoyed. Thank you all and have a nice day.